multiple things in the environment can trigger asthma attacks. People that have allergy problems, you know, inhaling ragweed or mold pollen or grass pollen can trigger it. Some people are sensitive simply to exercising in cold air or hot air. Exercise-induced asthma, it's the temperature of the air and the lack of or the excess of humidity in the air that can trigger the attack when they're exercising.